something evil's lurking in the dark.
You know, we came out, it was really a game of inconsistency for us. I think at the end of the day, we had the better team, you know, but we kind of beat ourselves. We made some really key errors there towards the end of the game, and, you know, that allowed them to, unfortunately, you know, take the lead late and kind of put us away. We made a good rally there at the end, but at that point it was too late. So I'm disappointed in the effort. We'll get better. There's no doubt we'll get better, and we'll be ready for Idaho on Thursday night, no doubt.